It's very easy to get a dot plot from Minitab. I'm going to be doing a dot plot for that heart rate data I've been working with. Very easy to do. It should not be surprising that you would want to click on graphs and then see after histogram, there's the option for the dot plot. And I just want a simple dot plot. I don't have multiple columns of data. And then you need to double click on the column of data you want, and it'll copy it over to the Y variable field, and then click on OK. And again, I want to hide my spreadsheet, so if I click on the Home tab and click on Output Only, I can just take a look at the dot plot. And if I want to cut and paste this, I can, again, right-click on the graph and select copy, or you can export it as a PDF, for example, if you want to save it separately. All right, so if you look along the horizontal axis, you'll see that it spans the range of data and it is put in order. For example, if we're looking at the value of 80, you'll see that there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 values in our data set that are exactly the number 80. And one more thing I'd like to point out, if I go back to showing my data down here, you can always go back and take a look at your original data set. And if you click on Navigator, off to the side you'll see everything that you've done, and if you want to go back and take a look at something again, you can. So for example, if I want to look at that stem and leaf plot I had done previously, I can click on that and take a look at it.